So in this experiment, we're going to look at displacement reactions. So what we have in these wells is here, we have sodium chloride solution in these four wells. In these four here, we have magnesium chloride solution. In these four here, we have zinc chloride solution. In these four here, we have hydrochloric acid solution. In these four here, we have iron chloride solution. And in these four here, we have copper chloride solution. Now, to each of these solutions, I'm going to add some metal, okay? And along this top row here, I'm going to add a piece of magnesium metal to each of the solutions. And we're looking to see if we can observe any reaction taking place, okay? So I'm going to add a piece of magnesium to the sodium chloride solution, a piece of magnesium to the magnesium chloride solution, a piece of magnesium to the zinc chloride solution, a piece of magnesium to the hydrochloric acid solution, a piece of magnesium to the iron chloride solution, and finally, a piece of magnesium to the copper chloride solution. Okay. Now to the next row down, I'm going to add some pieces of zinc metal. Okay, so here's a piece of zinc being added to the sodium chloride solution. And some zinc we're going to add to the magnesium chloride solution. And I'll add some zinc to the zinc chloride solution, to the hydrochloric acid solution, to the iron chloride solution, and finally to the copper chloride solution. Okay. And to the next row along, I'm going to add some pieces of iron. Okay, so I'm going to add some iron to the sodium chloride solution, to the magnesium chloride solution, to the zinc chloride solution, to the hydrochloric acid solution, to the iron chloride solution, and to the copper chloride solution. And in the final row, I'm going to add some pieces of copper metal. Okay. So we'll start off with a piece of copper in the sodium chloride solution, and then a piece of copper in the magnesium chloride solution, a piece of copper in the zinc chloride solution, a piece of copper in the hydrochloric acid solution, a piece of copper in the iron chloride solution, and finally a piece of copper in the copper chloride solution. Now we're going to leave these to react for a couple of minutes if a reaction is going to take place, and we'll look and we'll see in which wells we can observe a chemical reaction as having taken place. So, if we look at the results of the experiment, if we look at the reaction of magnesium first, we can see that magnesium hasn't reacted with the sodium chloride solution or with the magnesium chloride solution. However, there is evidence of the magnesium having reacted with the zinc chloride solution, with the hydrochloric acid solution, where there was bubbles of gas being released earlier, and also with the iron chloride solution, and with the copper chloride solution. Okay, if we look at the zinc now, there is no evidence of a reaction of the zinc with sodium chloride solution, with magnesium chloride solution, or with zinc chloride solution. If you look closely at the reaction of the zinc with the hydrochloric acid solution, there is evidence of bubbles being formed. There's a slight colour change there on the zinc with the iron chloride solution, and we can clearly see evidence of the zinc having reacted with the copper chloride solution. If we look at the iron now, there is no evidence of a chemical reaction having taken place with the iron with the sodium chloride solution, with the magnesium chloride solution, with the zinc chloride solution, or the hydrochloric acid solution, or the iron chloride solution. However, we can see quite clearly there that there has been a reaction taking place between the iron and the copper chloride solution. There you can see copper metal has formed on the outside of the piece of iron. And then in the final row, with copper being added to the various solutions, there has been no reaction taking place in any of those wells. Okay, so the copper has not reacted with sodium chloride solution, magnesium chloride solution, zinc chloride solution, hydrochloric acid solution, iron chloride solution, or the copper chloride solution.